Finally, in preparation for our Backstreet specials starting next Sunday, Kevin has exclusively revealed the future of the Backstreet Boys.
Some of us, you know, would like to do some acting and stuff eventually. And we just have to find a way to work it in with the group. Yeah. But right now we're all happy. We seem to be happy where we're at.
Forget what you read or hear elsewhere. Only Top of the Pops Plus has, like our other stories today, the bare facts. Respect, all right.